EA Sports. It's in the game.
This is a game that's got everyone talking. Andy Townsend is here with me in the commentary box. Two teams we've seen before, Leeds United.
Oh, this atmosphere inside the ground. This is a game that the supporters have been really looking forward to. Keeper did well, he had to, defence let him down.
Promising.
Who'll get to the ball first? Not sure what he was aiming at there.
It's Norbo.
House. Rolling it around nicely. Got to do better than that.
No, he's got that all wrong.
He backs Blake. Well cut out. Promising. Going for goal! That's just a waste of a shooting chance. Passing it around well. What a chance! It's good defending, but it always looked like being his. Good ball. Keeper got to it, ball's loose. Possession has been given up here. Goalkeeper was always favourite for that cross. Fitness and physical condition of these players, just so little space.
He bangs Blake.
Sends it in. There's something on there. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Well found. Now, will he get the ball over? Was not very far away. There's the half-time whistle, and we're goalless.
Well, it's been an interesting first 45 minutes, Clive. It's very tight, it has to be said. Whichever team comes out and plays a little bit more positively in the second half.
If he thinks a change is needed. Here we go for the second half, another 45 minutes. Oh, look where he's won it. Making a move towards goal here. Not a bad strike. Oh, no! It was crazy. Now he's in a good position. Maybe a chance. Genuine chance. Made sure he got his body in the way. Real chance. Given the ball away far too cheaply. And Well worked. Real chance. Is it a good cross?
Danger hasn't passed.
And that's tamely into the hands of the keeper. Important to retain possession. Looking to get at the defence here. Has a chance here. If only he could have kept his cool.
Well, he's not the sort of manager to walk around
he's
with
at
his...
all unhappy with what he's seeing out there. Lost the ball here. Jarvis. Henry.
Stephen Fletcher.
Got a chance. Decided to have a go. Off the post. Oh, missed by fractions. Goal. It's all level again. Beckford. Tightly. In a good position here. Keeper reached it. Ball still there. Has to, surely. And saves at the second attempt. Good reactions. That's what you call a speculative shot. Forward here. What can he do here? Oh, it just needed a short finish. Second half is almost over, but the two teams still level pegging. What kind of cross can he deliver? Here he comes.
And a play for a goal kick. Parker. Beckford. Parker.
That's a good idea. He's got a chance.
Didn't trouble the defence.
It's in! He's got it! Oh, look at these things! That's what it means to them! It's a goal that simply could not have come at a better time. They're suddenly within touching distance of winning this game.
Can't underestimate the importance
here. In fact, more than one change. He's going to bring on two substitutes. That's as far as it goes. No more time to add. That's the final whistle.
No better time to score than that. It was a perfectly timed winner, Andy.
What a sweet moment that is to score so late on in a big game. That's lovely.